Dan Harris reporting. And Harris had a personal insight into the story as Grace was a very close friend and colleague of his. Harris says Grace was a remarkable person both in life and in how she faced death.
What an incredible story, an incredible couple, and yeah, just speak for everything about it. Eyewitness News at 5 starts now.
Live from ABC 7, this is Eyewitness News.
A major turn in our weather as winds move into Southern California. This is what we're looking at over the next several hours. These winds could last for days, threatening serious damage and even fire. Well, thanks for joining us. We're live right now on ABC 7, and streaming live on our ABC 7 Los Angeles app and Hulu Live.
And despite the fact that a few raindrops have already fallen today, we're heading into a powerful Santa Ana wind event that will include red flag warnings and an increase in our risk for brush fires. Strong winds could knock down power lines and uproot trees, and officials are warning you need to prepare now.
When should these winds move in? Let's find out from meteorologists.
Well, it looks like in the overnight hours it begins, and tomorrow morning everybody misses some gusts, even through the LA Basin to a good degree. But so red flag winds will affect those kicked in at midnight. They go until Tuesday at 6 p.m., so we've got a day and a half. What would be pretty bad fire solutions.